Hi, today I'm going to be doing a Christmas. It's a Christmas and New Year's Eve look, so you can have this for any. So I'm just going to get started. All you're doing is putting it in the crease. now black liquid eyeliner. 1 minute. Seriously. Right, here it is. This is Glamize Professional Liquid Eyeliner by Rimmel London. One minute. Going to get the mascara. So all I'm going to be doing is putting fake eyelashes on. I've put these on for the few videos and you can use these more than 10 times actually. So yeah, that's good. So there's our look. Oh no, we need to do our lipstick. So for the lips, we're just going to be using bronze colour. And it just looks like this. So yeah. So that's all complete, and I'm not going to put any blush on because you just like this look to be nice and plain, and you don't want it you like it to be based on your eyes, not your face and your lips. So I hope you enjoyed this look, and I hope you do subscribe and comment. So yeah, I'll just show you one more time. And we have the fake eyelashes, and I think this is a really dramatic look for the glitter and the white eyeshadow and the black eyeshadow. And the glitter on that bit of your eye. So yeah, I think it's nice on the lips. I hope you comment and subscribe, and I hope you watch all my videos. So yeah, please go to youtube.com/thezoegirl.